Hello, my name is John.
Norma.
Betsy.
Julius.
We're here at Dr. Sims' office. We came to take care of you with this Tourette's problem. We come from Florida, from Homestead, Florida. That's about 30 miles south of Miami. We've been to a lot of doctors. We've been to psychiatrists. We've been to different places. And they've all told the same thing, that we needed medicine, that we needed operations or other stuff. And we decided to take a chance and come over here. We looked it up on the internet, and we've seen a lot of good results from Dr. Sims. So we took the risk and drove down here, and we're here, and here's the results. And Norma, you want to say something?
No, that we just came to see if the mouthpiece is going to help Julius. We did a test. The first 3 minutes was 89 ticks, and then it went down to 10 ticks. You want to say something? What was your experience with Julius?
He had a lot of ticks. Like, he would move a lot, and like, he would make a lot of noises, and we didn't know, like, at first what it was until we went to the doctor and he was diagnosed with Tourette's syndrome. And then, yeah.
How many ticks do we have today?
Five
in 5 minutes.
So what do you think?
It's going to help a lot.
I know it's going to help a lot.
Especially when he gets used to the having a piece in his mouth, it should work out a lot better.
Yes. Julie, do you want to say something?
I don't know.
You want to say thank you to Dr. Sims?
Well, thank you, Dr. Sims, for the mouthpiece. I know it's going to work because you're smart. Somehow.
All right. Yeah, let's do it. It's back.
Buenos dias, mi amor. John.
Norma.
Y Betsy.
Y Julius.
Venimos de Homestead, Florida. Venimos aquí a la oficina de Dr. Sims. Venimos que el niño tenía un problema con Tourette's. Venimos a ver si lo pueden ayudar con la pieza que la ponen en la boca, que es para controlarle un poco más los nervios. Cuando llegamos aquí, le hicieron una prueba y tenía 80 tics. El doctor le puso una pieza en la boca por un tiempo nomás para ver, y se la bajaron a 5. Y entonces decidimos seguir con el procedimiento, y ya le hicieron la pieza y se la pusieron ahorita, y ya le han bajado mucho los tics. Entre más tiempo la ha tenido puesta, menos se la han visto. So.
Les recomendamos a todos que tengan un problema así, que vengan a ver a Dr. Sims, y les aseguro que él les va a ayudar mucho a tener una vida mejor, porque los tics es un problema que tal vez no puedas controlar. Entonces, teniendo esa pieza en la boca, pues les va a hacer la vida más fácil. Gracias, Dr. Sims. Thank you, Dr. Sims.
Thank you,
and
gracias.
Lo recomiendo 100%.
Yes. All right. Do I get a thumbs up? All right.